guys, just wanted to show you this cool thing that I just made mentally at an art party at school. I know, right? What you need is this kind of cup, styrofoam. You can tell by the fact that you can see this mark I just made. Something like this, pretty like plastic. It has to go around the edges of the cup. Do you see this? It has to be like that. Because when you play it, you need to lift it up like that. Okay, now this, the cork. By the way, this is in the cork challenge. Okay, now, to set it, you put the cork, well, actually, first you put the dish up there like that, then put the cork on. Two easy steps, that's very good. Then, to play, you just bop it up like in balloon up. And try to get the cork in the cup without touching the cup or the cork. Well, it's a pretty good game. It's pretty good to play.
You just did it.
Yeah. I just did it. If you didn't see it all, it will do. I will do a replay on it. Well, it's a pretty good game. It's pretty good to play. Okay. So we can try to drive. Okay, that's dodged. This can actually get pretty frustrating, just saying. But it's very fun. Gotta say, it can take hours of long-lasting fun. If your cork has like thin top or like round top or something, I'd suggest you go for the flat part. It works a little better. See this bump? Now it doesn't have to be a bump, but this is just a good thing. That bump actually guides you. You just put the cork right on the bump. Put this right so it, if you see in a little outline, you can use that outline to help you. You just gotta get it so the cup's middle is nearly or exactly on the little dot, then put the cork. Now, if the cup is like this and then the cork is on, won't work too good. But if this is almost not on it at all, even if the cork isn't on, the whole thing will just fall over. So try to get it as nearest to the middle as you can. Put the cork on and then voila, get it into the cup like that. It's a really cool game, and I hope you play it. Bye for now, and don't forget to subscribe to Greenbird Gaming.